Project protection says that the security cluster is violating the independence of her office by getting involved in her report on the damage.
Mm-hmm.